And a health alert tonight that will likely interest parents of student athletes. This season, small fry football in Helena is increasing safety measures in an effort to lower head injury rates in its young players. There's even a new addition to uniforms for every league player, what's called a guardian cap. Small fry partnered with St. Peter's Health to get the caps, which are protective soft-shelled padding that players attach to their helmets. The caps are designed to absorb up to 33% of impact from a collision. Players tell MTN News that the caps may look a little funny, but they're important because of the risks that come with concussions.
Oh, horrible.
Really horrible.
Really bad. That happened to me in fifth grade, and I couldn't play for 1 week, and it made me really upset.
More than 400 small fry players have received the Guardian caps, which cost about $35 a piece. And since National Concussion Awareness Day is Friday, physical therapists at St. Peter's are also encouraging parents to learn more about concussions and their symptoms.
Certainly, the more that we can limit any kind of brain injury, the better off they're going to be down the road. Definitely, we have concerns with repeat injuries because that can just cause a lot of long-term effects down the road as well. And it causes delays in school.
A few signs doctors say to look out for in student athletes: loss of consciousness, headaches, or personality changes, and symptoms can show up hours or even days later. For more information on prevention and treatment, just head to our website, ktvh.com.